Hello everybody, this is another Prime92 custom video, and it's on the 1144 high-grade Gouf R35, which is a very recent model that I built, but I wanted to do something with it because I really, really do like it. And then I was looking at my shelf and I saw the Gouf Ignite, the custom one, the gold one I have, and I thought, that will do nicely, so I present to you my Gouf Ignite R35 custom. And as you can see, it is gold, and black, and white, but I have given it decals from Zaft, so it's a Gouf Ignite, right? Yeah, sure, why not? Sounds good. Got silver thrusters, did some panel lining, got the Faith logo there on the front skirt, a little bit of gold decals. On the black, got the mono eye there. A little dusty. This paint, I can't remember what it's called. It's another automotive paint that I got. And friggin' dust. It looks really good. I think this is the lieutenant marking. I tried to find it for the Xeon. I think that's it. I could be wrong. And I did add a little bit extra, like the white on the spikes here. And if I take off the shield, you can see the I put the white on the tips of the of its machine guns, which I like. A little bit of extra detail. Now, of course, the Gouf Ignite has a backpack, like a flight pack. Now the original Gouf R35 backpack is just the fuel tanks with the weird dongly thing on the bottom I didn't like. So I modified the original. I was actually going to use the Build Strike. I have an extra flight pack and I couldn't find it until I actually finished customizing the other one. But I like this and it's pretty good. So here is the modified backpack. Now these are the wings from the Build Arms and the boosters on top. And I have Faith logos on the wings. And I just painted the fuel tank a little differently, and the bottom. All I did was drill holes into the sides here. Just paint it in. I had to shave off some of the parts here so they fit around the barrels, whatever they are. Yeah, and I can modify them. I can rotate them down if I want. For storage, there's just enough space. And it still connects just like it did before. Onto the back. So there is the R35 with its flight unit. Which I think looks pretty nice. Yeah, I didn't like that little dongly bit. Here it is. This little thing. I just don't like it. Pretty sure it's supposed to be like the backpack for the Xeons, like the actual soldiers when they're in space, but eh. I did not like it. So let's compare this guy to the Inspiration, the Destiny Gouf Ignite. And so you can see, yeah, gold plastic, gold paint. So yeah, I really like how this turned out. Wasn't sure how the backpack was going to come out, but I think it turned out alright. Not really sure if the Build Strike booster would have looked any better, but I think this gives it its own little custom feel. And it's just wings instead of like out like the Destiny, so yeah, I think it looks pretty good. So that is about it, and I will see you at the next review.